Hi everyone, Jacob Oram, Mass University Sport Advancement Manager. I just wanted to talk today about structure and routine. Now in a past life, I used to play cricket for New Zealand. So traveling the world, playing cricket, juggling that with studying via Mass University distance, as well as having a home life, I'm married with a couple of kids. It was a tough job to juggle that. So a structure and a routine to make sure my life was in order, day to day, week to week, month to month, whatever it is, was very important. So for me, if you have a structure and routine, it gives you that drive and that motivation and that purpose to get up and about in the morning. Now get up, make your bed, all right? Just like parents used to say, well, they probably still say it. Pull your curtains, get dressed, all that sort of stuff. Those little things create good habits throughout the day. And to me, it's very important to have bite-sized activities or chores, whatever you need to do during the day as part of that structure and routine. You'll feel better off at the end of it. You'll feel satisfied by accomplishing something, and it will give you, as I said before, that drive and motivation for the day. If not, you could drift between activities, lose sight of what the goals are, and potentially small things will become bigger because they've piled up on you. So make sure you create that structure and routine, and when you do, make sure you have physical recreation or sport and recreation in there as well. A walk, a jog, a bike, do some home circuit stuff. It's all good to release those endorphins and you'll feel better off for it. Stay connected with friends, make your bed, and that's all I've got to say. Hope everyone stays safe. Cheers. Bye-bye.